8 divided by 50. 8 is less than 50, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Here 0.80 is not less than 50. Therefore, 50 multiplied by which number is nearest to 80, but not greater, multiplied by 2 is 100. Excessive. Multiplied by 2, multiplied by 1 is 50. Is not greater, is nearest number. Subtract 30. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 300. 50 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 6 is 300. Subtract is 0. 0. Therefore finish. Finish.